Hey YouTube, I thought I'd make a video about getting ready because, since I had to take a shower this morning because, of course, I woke up and pee because that's my lovely bladder. Anyway, so I took a shower and now I'm getting ready. So I thought, why not let the world join me? First of all, when I brush my hair, I usually just try to ignore the tangles. I mean, it's not so bad, but I like to just brush it as fast as possible. I think the more, the faster you brush your hair when it's wet, the less tangles, the easier it is to brush. The more wet it is, the easier it is to brush, because if you let it dry a little bit, then it's the tangles dry into it, and then it's really hard. So, anyway, okay. Woohoo. So, I basically brushed my hair, trying to get a couple last tangles out. Alright. Yeah, that worked. Okay. Then, I already put on, I'll back up a little bit so you can. I already put on, shorts and my tank top. But, I need to get, I put a skirt on and my socks on. So basically you can see how I do it, because since my legs don't work, it's not like I can just, put stuff on. And I'm sitting in my manual wheelchair right now because I've started plugging in my power chair at night, and I just leave it in the dining room to plug it in, and then I just transfer and use my manual chair at night because it's quieter, not like there's anyone here to be up. But sometimes I do have overnight guests, like my kids or my the man of my dreams. Occasionally he stays over. But anyway, so this is how I do. I get my pants, skirts, underwear, whatever on. I have to pick up my legs with my hands, or my arms, and then kind of hold them into place while I position all over. Now my kid, Megan, asked me the other day, what's the matter with my arms? Because, I don't know if you can tell, but, bruised up and scratched and stuff. Oh, there you can see a little. Okay, see how, I have all these bruises and stuff on my arms? This is why. This is the reason my arms are all bruised. Because, when I'm pulling my pants up, on the other wheelchair, on my power chair, it's not so, it doesn't scratch me up and tear me up so bad. But this chair, the armrests have about had it. So they're all, cut up and, or, just falling apart. So, but I use my forearm. You see how I leaned it on the chair, on the armrest of the chair. And then I use that while I position, while I work my skirt over my hips, or whatever else I happen to be wearing while I pull my pants up. So, anyway, I have to do that. Pull my hands up after showers, after changing clothes, after, using the restroom. So, there's numerous situations where I use the armrest of the chair to position me. Now, I know you're probably sitting there thinking, oh my goodness, her house, it's like a perpetual state of messiness. I'm just joking, you probably aren't thinking that. But the home health company is supposed to call. I called my case manager about them again to see when they're gonna start. Because, I need, need help cleaning my house. Like, I mean, yes, it is my clutter. Yes, it is. Like, I should be doing all this crap. But, it's hard. It's hard when my mind doesn't, like, focus very well and stuff. And maybe I'm just lazy. Maybe I'm just using that as an excuse, but, I mean, seriously, when you wake up in the morning and, you know, pee on yourself, then it's like, okay, well, there goes all my plans for the day, because, you know, now I've got to do laundry and, whatever else, laundry, clean the chair, clean the bed, clean the, myself, took a shower, now I need to do laundry and stuff. Oh, speaking of socks, not like I was actually speaking of it, but, socks. So, you see these nice, lovely skeleton socks. It's almost Halloween. I gotta go and start looking at socks, but I'm poor. But I don't know. I need to raise money for socks. Like a sock fund, because a lot of my socks are getting holy. They're holy! They saw the light, they baptized. Remember that song? I saw the light up. Baptized by the fire in your touch and the flame in your eyes. I'm born. Sorry, I know that was super bad. I'm born to love again. I'm a brand new man. And okay, now I'm trying to get my sock on. So, yeah, this is what I do for getting my sock on. I try to position my leg up here where I can reach everything. And then I can move it around, pull my socks up. Oh yeah, it's going down for real. My leg is going down. Sometimes my leg, like if I put it on a chair or something, then you know it stays there, and then I like forget that, oh yeah, my legs don't actually work, so when I pull up, when I back away from the chair, whatever my legs are on, then they just, like, boom, or they'll freeze out and spasm like this, but usually they just, like, here's my legs on the chair, here's my legs on the chair, like that. And then, you know, hopefully they don't get hurt too bad. Okay, one sock on. Woohoo. Now this is the more difficult leg. My sock fell. Okay. And then I think I'm gonna try to put a little bit of makeup on. Whoops, it fell again. How dare you, sock? How dare you jump out of my hands like that? That is just plain rude. Now, all I was asking for is a little help. But no! No! Anyway, let's see. Yet again, why my arms? Why my forearms are so squished, so torn up? Guess it's not too bad. It's not too bad. At least they aren't bleeding or anything else. It's not cutting them. It's just bruising them and stuff. I'm gonna use duct tape one of these days and recover the armrests and, you know, kind of try to hook my chair up. Okay. Woohoo. Come on. You can do it. You can do it, Len. You got it. Now, just in case you didn't notice, my socks are both, right feet. And so, anyway, I can just pretend like, ow. It's not going down. That's why I always wear leggings under my skirts. Because, you know, it's important to be decent. And, I don't know. Okay, I'm also thinking of switching wheelchairs now. Holy crap, it's already been 11 minutes. Alright, goodbye.